Not only a ton of new in this hour because it is Fashion Day. Remember, all fashion-related items, shoes, bags, and clothes are on 5 easy payments. And Lori is moving into a whole lot of brand new Lavish in this hour. And if you aren't aware of what Lavish is, if you think of the nicest department store and how it has a higher level when you get up to the top of the escalator, this is Lori's version of like the best of the best. And this particular jean, Lori, you've done it before, versions of, they are limited edition. So when you design a new one, once it's gone, we don't bring that exact one back, but we've got another velvet patch boyfriend jean, only order of the year. You can roll them or unroll them. There's petite, regular, and a new tall inseam. The audience is going crazy. 0 through 32. And what did you just say, Alan? 1,200 orders already placed. I mean, I'm surprised, but I'm not surprised. So if Brighton, my dear director up there, could almost help me show these at the same exact time to everybody, because you might want to buy them both, right, Lore?
Yeah, so, they're very different.
Yes, this is your light wash. And obviously the denim is lighter, but the patches are not exactly the same. And even when you buy this jean, you're all going to get a velvet light pink, but like your vines might be in a different place where this peach is here, yours might be there. We can elaborate on that, but the concept will be the same.
Yes.
And then this is the darker choice, which we are calling medium. It's not that dark, dark, dark color, so light or medium. And then this one doesn't have the pink. This one has black velvet. Look at that, Lori.
With a floor, which is incredible. So they're all pink. So yes, you have the black velvet. That's actually, Amy, that is a gorgeous velvet burnout, the one you're touching. Then you have the black velvet on the other side with the floral print. You've got the ticking. You have a piece of, you've got the lace. And then on the other side, you have a piece of the fabric that is in our shirt. And we also have another shirt.
Oh, QVC. I just gotta go get that shirt. Hold on, I can't take it.
Yeah. Because honestly, how fabulous, Amy, that like, here we go, holiday time, and you're wearing a suit, which is a denim fabulous patchwork jean matching back to your top. I think that's as chic as it gets. So it all goes back and kind of have an outfit together. But these really are one of a kind. They're all different. These are artisan done. So each patch is a little different. I'm into these. I like the way they look. Please tuck your pants, your shirt in if you want. They are the boyfriend, the number one jean in our collection. They're fabulous.
Will you explain that a little bit more, what boyfriend means?
Yeah.
Because this time of year, I'm not one to say, oh, I'm not eating that and I'm not eating that. I'm one to say, yes, I'll have that. And yes, I'll try that in seconds, please. So the boyfriend fit, it always fits. It's like putting on like a little bit of an oversized t-shirt. You always sleep in it. You can always style it and wear it out. That's what the boyfriend jean vibe gives you.
That's why it's so popular. And that is true. But yet, you guys, it's not some oversized big baggy jean. Look how they fit. And that is perfect. But they're, so they fit in the waist, of course, and they come down and they're just this boyfriend cut that is so flattering. They're not oversized. And then I want to show the bottom, Amy, because do you notice
that, like, I have leggings on so I can change 500 times. So let me push that up so you don't see it. But they come rolled.
Don't you
love? Like that.
Yes. So they come rolled. And we'll get into the length, which I can tell you in a second if I can see it. But, 26 petite, unrolled. 29 regular. And then 32 girls tall. But they come rolled up. But what I love, Amy, is the front of it is cut out, so you've got that little bit of the raw edge only in the front, and then we've kind of distressed the back. So they've got a little high low. Isn't that fabulous?
Oh, I love them, Lore.
I love them so much. They're coming with me. And don't forget, this is in our Reprieve, so it's recycled, but it's also 59% cotton Reprieve, and then that spandex is this is as premium as it gets, you guys. This is the denim of denim. And so you love your denim, and then you've got all of these patches. They're just fabulous.
Lord, let me interrupt real quick because we are busy. Fourth version, that you brought in, every version before has either sold out, been popular, and then we have to reorder it again. This is the only order of the year. So whether you want them for holiday or even those early days of winter, you have to go quickly. They are under 70, which is remarkable for what you are getting. I mean, not just the denim and the silhouette, but these are real velvet patches and lace. Google velvet patch jeans, and I don't know, maybe like you'll see prices of 100 or 200, but you'll even see prices closer to 500. Lori's able to do that look, that concept, for $70, and you're gonna like her denim and her fits even better. $14 brings them home. So I want to make sure you know your colors again, and I'll help you with the inseams because tall is getting limited. So here is the medium, and here is the light. You're really, I would say, keeping it simple by looking at the patches, and then yours will be within this world if you do the light, and within this world if you do the medium. Laura, I'm just gonna share, if anybody wants the medium wash, this one, there's only 250 to go around in the regular and the petite, and a couple dozen in the tall, and then I have a few more in the light wash. We ordered this one a little heavily, but I do wanna just help. The tall inseam, 32 when unrolled. The petite, 26 when unrolled, and then the regular, 29 when unrolled, and then you can make it 2 inches shorter, or honestly, as short as you want, depending on how you roll it. And you still put them in the washing machine, right, Laura?
Yes, I would put them inside out. I just love to do that. But you guys, these are all year round. These are one of a kind. They are fabulous. And like everything that I've said from day one, these are going nowhere. Never going out of style. Patrick's never going out of style. She's here to stay.
I was going to say, just so you know, this particular style is going somewhere. It's getting limited.
Right.
And it's a limited edition. So do not wait, especially if you want the one you see on the screen right there, the medium wash. And you know, don't think because you have lace and prints and